What's going on, guys? I'm Playable Bricks, and I'm back with some more LEGO news and even leaks of a new set. So, yeah, if you're going to enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like so other people can enjoy it too. So, let's get right into this. So, Amazon is having yet another sale, and this time it's a spend $50, save $10 promotion for many LEGO sets. Two of the newest ones they just added are the Harry Potter Advent Calendar, shown here, and the Star Wars Advent Calendar. And this is a great time to get them before they run out, because the Advent Calendars start getting really popular towards the end of November, right? Because if you want to get it, you want to get it before the 1st of December. So the Harry Potter one has one exclusive minifigure, I believe. And then the Star Wars one, that Darth Vader torso is exclusive, and then the Poe Dameron's exclusive. And I believe that's it. And then this little Santa hat on Dio. I don't think that counts necessarily. But yeah. But now we're going to talk about the good part. About a teaser that was posted from LEGO Italy and some rumors of a gift with purchase for this new set. So LEGO Italy gave a press release with an image concerning this. This is the Roman Colosseum in Italy. There have been rumors of a set, a LEGO Colosseum set, coming out soon, and it looks like we are going to be having an official announcement. So, this is the teaser that they posted. It says, save the date, and it has a little year, and then 2020. And then it says, Una Volta Ogni 2000 Anni. I think I'm saying that right. That's Italian for once every 2,000 years. And then at the bottom is the date of the announcement, 13th of November, 2020, 1500 hours, which is also 3 p.m. And I'm not sure what time zone that 3 p.m. is. I'm guessing it would be 3 p.m. Italian time. I'm not sure the official name for their time zone, but yeah. So there is quite a bit in that little teaser to process. There's also the architecture right over in the right, over in the right of the image, showing, just kind of teasing to the Colosseum and some of its pillars. They also released another image with this one, which is, this one says coming soon, and there was some text where they posted this in Italian, which translates to ancient Rome comes to life with the new LEGO set. LEGO presents the brick reproduction of one of the most fascinating monuments in the world. This is the largest LEGO product ever made, with great attention to detail to make it faithful to the original and to enhance its timeless beauty. So, it doesn't specifically say, but we've been getting rumors of the Colosseum for a long time. It also shows here a miniature, or like a part of the LEGO Colosseum. I don't know if that's going to be part of the actual set or not, these pillars. Over here, I'm not sure if that's going to be part of the actual set or not, but that's supposed to be part of the Colosseum. You've got the Roman soldiers here, and usually for these type of sets, we don't get minifigures for these big architecture ones, so I wouldn't count on getting minifigures, but it's always a possibility. Now, this set has kind of sort of been announced, but not like officially by LEGO, and like they said, it's going to be the largest LEGO set ever. Coming in at 9,035 pieces, which is almost 1,500 more pieces than the Millennium Falcon, which is like 8,000 something, I can't remember. So that's going to be a fun announcement, so make sure to stay tuned for that, because I will be covering whatever they say and the new images of the set. And the gift with the purchase of this set isn't known yet, but there is a pretty reliable source that has been talking about a possible gift with purchase. We don't know what it is. It could be a Roman soldier, right, as shown here, or even a mini Colosseum. I have no idea. But you can check out how to build my mini Colosseum mock in the top right corner of this video. I made one a little while ago for you about this. So yeah, that's going to be all for today. Not a ton, but a very cool set that I can't wait to see. That's going to be coming out this Friday, or being announced on Friday. I don't know when it'll come out. So yeah, make sure to subscribe with notifications on so you know exactly what the set looks like, because I'm going to be taking a look at the announcement by LEGO and posting it here for all of you guys to know. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace.